If we think about attachment, one of the things I'm really excited about is that the participants are going to really be offered an opportunity for some didactic work. So we're really going to break down what attachment is. I'm also going to bring in some really dynamic speakers from around the state who have been in infant mental health for a really long time, education for a long time, and also speakers who can really talk to Circle of Security for children and families. So that all is going to kind of bring together the information that you need to understand what attachment is when we're talking about young children and the adults in their lives. You will be able to apply the importance of attachment in relationships with parents, policymakers, educators, how we can all use the principles of attachment to really better the lives of young children 6 and under. If you're an educator, if you're an early interventionist, if you're an infant mental health professional or social worker, any of these domains, you're going to be working with parents and children. And so really looking at the importance of that strong attachment and how it impacts the trajectory of that child's life. So really that you'll be able to take that away, you'll be thinking about that, so that when you're actively doing your work with the children, that will be the backdrop for everything that you do with the child. Children really depend on attachment. It is the single most important thing in a child's life is to have that initial healthy attachment. So we want to make sure that we get it right, and this course is just the beginning of that.